My daughter Audrey was fired from me after hearing me on the radio.